You know, it's a lot to tell people around me, you know, Taiwan. No, I just want to talk, man. I remember days sitting in the car. I ain't had no food, and I made it home. That's when my mama cried, and she came to me. Told her my pops had died, and I was sitting there sad. Couldn't believe what just happened. I found out 15 days later, that's when I was 11. I didn't know what to do. That's when 8 years old. That's when my TT had called me and told me that he was dead 50 days ago. I was like, oh no, oh no. I was sitting there in the cold. I ain't had nobody to hold me when I needed it. So I fought through it. And now I'm 13 years old. Oh, oh. So 2 years ago, he died when I was sleeping. That's when my mama tried to sleep. I didn't have patience for it. So I moved on, pushed through the storm, cause you already know. Got a couple people that's here for me, bro. So I didn't know what to do. So I just call on you, God, thank you for helping me through the storm. When I had nobody, that's when my mama cried. Sitting in the cold, sitting in the dark. That's when she let me go. That's when I was so old, so I didn't know what to do. Yeah, pops, I miss you. And I need you the most, because you cool. I knew you. You knew me too, and now I miss you.